in the bottom drawer. The town I grew up in was a low-income housing called Westgate. It's where my football buddies and me would go to buy weed or whatever else we couldn't find in our parents' medicine drawer. But that was the first time I saw Lisa. She had a Blue Oyster Cult t-shirt on, and she was standing next to a neon green Trans Am. I thought I'd seen it all, turns out I hadn't. Down at Westgate, we wake up early and we stay up late. She claims it's mine down at Westgate. Ain't got my eyes down at Westgate, 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 Westgate. Fast forward to 2 weeks later, and I'm hanging out with Lisa outside her mom and them's place. When Officer Robichaud pulls up and he looks me right into the eye, he says, "Hey Dimitri, ain't you supposed to be at football practice? Y'all got a big game coming up." Well, I said, "Man, I ain't never touching a football again." And I'm sitting in the belly of a tank in central Afghanistan. High times in the land of crude oil and shrapnel. But if there was one thing that kept me sane while I was trekking through that godforsaken sand, it was the thought of Lisa in that neon green Trans Am. We wake up early and we stay up late. She claims it's mine down in Westgate. Ain't got my eyes down in Westgate. Yeah, we always down in Westgate. All my cousins down in Westgate. We up to nothing down in Westgate. Y'all bound to find me down in Westgate. Westgate, Westgate, Westgate.
Thank y'all.